The Chinese PLA has handed over the abducted 17-year-old boy from Arunachal Pradesh, Niram Tarrant, to the Indian Army. Due procedures are being followed, including his medical examination, Union Minister Kiran Rijiju said on Thursday. Tarrant was abducted on January 19.